Hello there. In this video, I will show you how to fix auto shutdown or auto restart problem in Windows 10, Windows 11 or any edition of Windows computer. So let's get started. Follow all the steps carefully to fix your problem 100%. After completing the process, you need to restart your computer. After the restart, I hope your problem will be fixed. That's it. Thanks for watching.